Well, the after signing the contract, which my wife took care of because I was out of town, next step was getting a permit, and I think that took about 4 weeks. And once the permit was in hand, Superior was out here very quickly afterwards to start excavation work, and we started on June the 3rd, and then July 3rd we had a pool with water in it.